lets you feel and contemplate every nuance and let it saturate your being as it's going along. Hey guys, welcome to the channel Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. Hope things are going well for you. I always hope that. I'm doing an artist that really got me into country music back in the 90s. I was not into country pretty much at all. I was a rock guy, punk rock, British rock, southern rock, you name it, rock. And then one day I'm listening to, it was a Sunday, I remember that. And I was just listening, flipping stations on my radio, driving somewhere. And I hear this song and I'm like, wow, that's really pretty, right? And it's on a rock station coming out of New York because I'm in Jersey. And I hear this beautiful song. I'm like, wow. And I'm a sucker for a beautiful ballad. And it was Billy Dean. And the song that I heard, though, was You Don't Count the Cost. And that prompted me to buy this CD. And so on this album is this song, If There Hadn't Been You. And it's just gorgeous. And I just decided, you know what? I want to revisit. I've mentioned this a couple times, and some of you have asked me to do this or suggested. But Billy Dean, I think he got Songwriter of the Year in like 1991. Memory, if it serves me correctly. So here we go. And now that the channel has grown a bit more, it's nice to be doing this for more people.
A man filled with doubt, down and out and so alone. A ship tossed and turned, lost and yearning for a home. A survivor, barely surviving, not really sure of his next move. All of this I would have been if there hadn't been you.
What a way to start a song.
If there hadn't been you, where would I be? If there hadn't been you here for me, I made it through times I never would have made it through if there hadn't been you. A man filled with hope who finally knows where he belongs. A heart filled with love, more than enough to keep it strong. A life that's alive again, no longer afraid to face the truth. All of this I would have missed if there hadn't been.
There's no good time to stop certain songs, but it takes balls or it takes nerve for a guy to admit this kind of thing, you know, because we got to be, you know, the tough, strong and all that. But to have that kind of, to have the strength, to have that sensitivity, to be able to admit something like this to your woman, it makes you vulnerable as a dude to say stuff like this. Women, it's more common. You're vulnerable too. But, the gender dynamics and whatnot. This is also the patience in a song, just the guitar picking, lets you feel and contemplate every nuance and let it saturate your being as it's going along. It's just the wonder or miracle of music. It's just a thing of its own.
If there hadn't been you, where would I be? Hadn't been you here for me. I made it through times I never would have made it through. If there hadn't been you on my side, you in my life, all my dreams would still be dreams if there hadn't been you.
That's a great line.
All my dreams would still be dreams if there hadn't been you.
She was the answer and the fulfillment, partial anyway. Wow. The way Billy sang that, he's got that quintessential masculine country voice. Not all guys can pull off singing a ballad. Some guys just sound hokey when they try pulling it off. He's the real deal when he sings a ballad. I mean, that much is evident from his body of work that he's done. But this kind of song, it just must have been a wedding song, you know? I mean, because a woman could sing, I mean, you could have a female vocalist sing this too, and it still applies. It's just pure heart that transcends all aspects of life, you know, in a relationship. I'm not going to rate this because, do I want to give it a re-rating? I don't even remember what I rated it the first time around. All right, I'm going to do it. I don't know where this is going to lead, doing the re-ratings and such, but there's a reason I chose to do this song and a couple others as redos, is because I absolutely love these songs, so I'm coming at it biased. For what he was going for, this is a 10. For what he was going for, that sliver of life. And the artistry, the patience, I marvel at the patience. That's one thing traditional or neo-traditional country has, is it doesn't ram anything down your throat. It just lets you feel it. It's not about, look how great I am. I mean, we've got phenomenal artists and musicians, but it's more about respect for the listener to, like, here's a gift. Feel it if you can, if you want. And this song is all of that. And then some. So, Billy Dean, If There Hadn't Been You. Well, so much going on in this song. So, Billy, if you see this, you know my thoughts now. All right, guys, leave your comments. I'll see you on another video. Have a great day and keep rocking the country.